The Corolla S with CVTIS features an M shift lever position you can use to step the transmission up or down through 7 pre-programmed gears manually. When you shift from D, drive, to M, the shift indicator in the instrument panel will indicate the current gear. Push the lever to the plus position to upshift, and to the minus position to downshift. If a downshift will cause the engine RPM to rise past the red line, the system will remain in the current gear and 2 warning tones will sound.